नमस्कार दोस्तों, दिस इज़ द इंग्लिश अपडेट। ओनली द नमस्कार वॉज इन हिंदी। आई थिंक दिस इज़ अ ट्रेड प्लान फॉर 11th ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर 2020। नाउ एवरी डे वी टॉक ऑफ अ वीकली पिवट विच इज 11 4 77 487, and yesterday also we went precariously close to it, but finally today in the morning SGX is showing you that we are going to open way below that level, and the 460-480 zone is getting rejected again. Now, overnight US markets have done very poorly, and we have almost closed at the lows of the recent correction. So that indicates that possibly this one day rally in the US was a pullback rally of the correction, and the correction would now resume. So if that is the case, then chances are that we are going to resume a correction here. While Asia is showing a little bit of green, but I won't go with that, because the US charts are looking extremely negative, and it does appear that the tech correction is not done yet. You see, what happens is that the first kind of decline is always bought by people, but if a second decline comes, then a lot of people tend to quit their positions. So this second decline would be the one which would be the more dangerous decline rather than the first one. So the idea being that we could reverse a lot of yesterday's gain. Yesterday's gain wasn't convincing, because a lot of it was because of Reliance. So the sense would be that if Reliance does not rally like it did yesterday, the market would find it easy to come off. And plus, the Bank Nifty has not given you a good close at all. So basically, if you want levels 380 to 400, once that's taken out, you will have a sharper reversal on the downside. On the upside, obviously 11490 remains a strong level to buy. So overall, my sense is that this consolidation will break on the downside. A few short calls could be, you know, Bharti Infratel and something like Indiabull Housing. On the upside, I would still look at the pharma stocks, because they are the ones which are showing lots of upside. So mainly the idea is that we are looking to sell, and sooner or later 11200 should get taken out, and the view that we need large red bars before we bottom out, that is going to play out. There is a bit of volatility, and every day it feels like, you know, maybe the upside has resumed. upside, as you can see with yesterday's US market, is not easy to resume once the trend starts to get violated. I think it's possible that the trend starts to get violated and a deeper correction is coming. You know, when the correction comes in a week, you can do 400 points on the Nifty. So the point is that we are now setting up, and 11,500 is that line in the sand. Till you remain below it, the downside remains open. That should be it for right now. Take care, trade well, and please consult your financial advisor.